Hey y'all, I'm Blake Shelton, and I'm going to be your host and musical guest this week on SNL.
Actually, you're also going to be the entire cast, too. We're going to Turks and Caicos. All right. Oh my God, it was so much fun. What?
Hey y'all, I'm Blake Shelton, and I'm going to be your host and musical guest this week on SNL.
Hey Blake, I've always been curious, is your rivalry with Adam Levine on The Voice, is that real, or are you just like playing that for TV?
It's real.
Oh.
I mean, it's so real. In fact, that guy is such a punk. I actually have a message for you right now, Adam. Hey, Adam, look who's hosting SNL now, pretty boy. Hot shot, you silly mother. Can you say cuss words on this show?
No.
Oh, well, I'm done then.
And me too, Levine.
Hey, y'all, I'm Blake Shelton, and I'll be your host and musical guest this week on Saturday Night Live.
Well, I declare, it's a breath of fresh air to have some good old Southern charm around this show.
I didn't realize you were a Southern woman, Cecily.
Oh, honey child, I drink sweet tea for breakfast, lunch, and supper. I'm as Southern as a stump-tailed cow.
Is that a phrase?
Oh, my granddad said it all the time when I was growing up in Little Big Boulder, Nevada.
Oh, come on, man. That's not a place. Where are you really from?
Illinois.
What?
Illinois.
Hey, y'all, I'm Blake Shelton, and I'll be your host and musical guest this week on Saturday Night Live.
Okay, Blake, and what kind of sketches will you be doing?
I don't know, physical comedy, maybe some wordplay, fish out of water.
Great, great. Can I hear maybe a funny voice or something?
Sure, I think I'm in the wrong room.
You did it! You can be on my team, Blake. I think I can make you a star.
OMG, and I have such a heartwarming story, too, and a lot of tragedy and perseverance.
Roll the tape. You know what? I forgot there's no tape. My bad. But congrats still, you.
Hey, y'all, I'm Blake Shelton, and I'll be your host and musical guest on SNL.
Well, Blake, you sure are a tall drink of water, aren't you?
And just how would you know that, Cecily?
Let's just say I'm an expert on this stuff. Yeah.